Husker quarterback Casey Thompson has a unique connection to this rivalry despite never playing in it. His dad, Charles Thompson, helped lead the second-ranked Sooners to a 17-7 win at number one Nebraska in 1987 in what was dubbed the Game of the Century, too. He returns to Lincoln on Saturday now to cheer on his son, this time for the opposite team.